Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. I'm your Pinky ma'am. Today, I have one fun activity for you. Do you know which one is that? No? Today, we will make puppet. Do you know what is puppet? No? Okay, I will show you. Puppet. Yes, puppet like this. Bunny rabbit. Yes, one more I am having. Honeybee. Yes, so today we will make hand puppet. Okay, and we will narrate a story after this. Yes, hand puppet. Okay, so let's start. Yes. For this, we need one A4 size sheet. Okay. White sheet. Okay, I'm taking white sheet. So you have to fold like this. I will show you how. Like this. Okay, you have to fold like this. Now what you have to do, you have to apply glue. Fold this part also. Like this and press it. Okay, it's done. Okay, so take this part and keep it like this and fold it. Half fold. Okay, like this. And press it. Okay, what we have to do like this. Okay, half fold. Now this part will go like this, upside. Okay. Okay. First fold, then second fold. Now this part will go downside like this. Okay. So now it's ready. Fingers upside, palm downside, like this. Okay, so we have to paste eyes, horns and ears. Why so? We are going to make cow. You know, cow says moo. So today we are going to make cow puppet. Okay, it's a hand puppet. Look, I have already two circles, two black circles and two white circle. So we have to stick. Look, eyes are ready. Now cow has two horns. Okay, so I have already made two horns like this. Okay, so we have to stick horns like this. Okay, like this. Horns and eyes are done. Now two ears. Yes, one white and one black I've already done. Okay, so now we have to paste it like this. Okay, are you enjoying? Yes, you will all try, I know. And what we have to make? One tongue. Okay, so we have to stick. Here we are, have to paste. Okay, so tongue, horns and ears and eyes are ready. Now we have to make mouth. cow eats grass, so we have to make some grass for cow. Yes. Okay, now my cow is ready. Mouth, nose, and tongue. And cow is eating grass. So our puppet is ready. Okay, so you all have to try this. Okay, honeybee. Yes, honeybee. And one more rabbit. It's very simple. So you all have to try bunny rabbit. Okay, bye bye, take care.